I will defend this country at all costs.
Rhodes is a big fan of keeping his country safe, but he also is like the funniest colonel out there.
Yeah, that was in the job description. It said, you know, must be funny colonel.
Was it really as much fun as it looks?
I mean, look, there was a lot of work involved too, but, you know, Shane has a sort of unique ear for that buddy, you know, buddy genre movie, and this is just that on steroids with, you know, all these special effects and this huge third act set piece on the docks with the containers, just ridiculous.
Right, and we get to see Rhodes do what he does. Like, we actually get to see him, oh yeah, this guy knows what he's doing.
Yeah, outside of the suit, which is kind of nice.
Right, just as a regular guy.
Yeah.
And there's running. There's a lot of running.
There's a lot of running.
So what was, like, the prep work for this movie?
Running.
Just constantly
running. A lot of treadmill work, a lot of track work, a lot of recumbent bike work, and then just running.
Do you have the suit? They'll let you keep the suit?
No, I did not ask to keep the suit, in fact. It's a little bulky.
We do need backup.
That's your department.
Here's my boys.